away here. Meet record for this event held by Georgie Clark in Victoria back in 1998 with a sign of 4.5.83. So going to the Aussie League here, see the bar of Queensland just making sure the pace is on on the outset here. Making sure she stays out of trouble. Violet Owen of Tasmania will lead the chase back through the early stages, but they're fairly well bunched as we see Eliza Lawton of New South Wales. Well placed as well, the South Australian coming around the outside here as well. That's Ben Ruben wide into the home straight. So it will be Cinema Queensland leading the early stages. Violet Owen of Tasmania coming down the rail on the right shoulder is Eliza Lawton of New South Wales. Back to Ben Ruben there, 52 seconds, that's 400 metres to go.
And an update from the field in the women's under 20 pole vault. Three athletes remaining. The bar is currently at 3 metres 80. Still in competition, Cassidy Bradshaw, Victoria. Ellie Parsons, Western Australia. And Georgia Taylor, Victoria. That world junior qualifier of 4 metres 05.
Back is starting to compress a little bit more here. So the entire field, 25, 30 metres separating all of them as they go through. A little run. And then single file now, a couple of moves coming from the back of the pack to make sure they're in a position to strike wherever they do want to put that surge in. She owns at the moment, Isabella, Neervoort, and Quarrell, the next two, on the track. And that pack of four has started to move away from the field a little bit here. So Lawton just doing a great job to drive the pace at the front. Quarrell looking comfortable on the back of that pack as well. They go through the 800 metres right on 232. We'll see what they're able to do. The final 700 metres, and they string out even more. This is the first time final for the other 4 girls. 1500 metres of the 2022 Chemist Warehouse Australian Track and Field Championships. Australia coming through as well. Victoria, 5 minutes leading New South Wales. Very close racing. Unofficial results coming through on board and Simon's final.